People think short-coated dogs just need a soft brush. I've got a Furminator here and short-coated dog, just to show you how much it will pull out on the dog. Also, what I like about these is the rough teeth going against skin stimulates blood flow to the muscles as well. But there we are, look, clean. See it all coming off, look, with a Furminator. And short-coated dog. So even the short-coated breeds have got lots of dead hair in them. Yeah, okay. I can see as well that with all the dead hair coming out, it's starting to make it shiny. Short breed dog, would you? I did switch off.